a summer's day in May. What is love? What is love? I just want it to be loved. Oh.
Brandon, every time I try to write this letter, it seems words fall short when trying to convey my love for you and the true happiness that has lived in my heart ever since you came into my life.
Who can tell me I am wrong? I just think that I am strong. What is love? What is love? I just want it to be love. Oh, oh.
Sarah, I can't believe the day I've been waiting for my entire life is finally here. I can't believe I finally get to marry my best friend, and now I have the privilege of calling my best friend my wife. I feel like the luckiest guy in the world to not only have such a beautiful bride, but to be able to say that I'm going to spend the rest of my life with you. Asking you to marry me was the easiest decision I've ever made, and I could not be more proud to be your husband. I know I do not deserve you, but you make me happier than I ever thought I could be, and I will spend the rest of my life trying to make you feel the same way.
Such a silly game we play.
It's doing fine.
It's like a summer's day in May. What is love? What is love? I just wanted to be loved.
I have never felt more excited, more ready, and more incredibly happy in my entire life than today. And there is nothing but peace in my heart and love in my soul.
In the name of God, I, Brandon, take thee, Sarah, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow.
In the name of God, I, Sarah, take you, Brandon, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, until we are parted by death.
This is my song.
Thank you guys so much for coming. It just means the world to us. Y'all have just made this, I mean, truly, truly special. Friends and family, love all of you so, so much.
Well, so the blessing for me and for all of us is that now the mystery is over and it's solved, and now we have this wonderful addition to the family. We have wonderful Brandon. So this toast is for the newest and the freshest happy couple in the room, wonderful Brandon and Sarah the Wonder Child.